We are in one of the cutest places in Paris. This area is unique and different of any place of the city.
Yes. Good eye. Perfect. All the street of Montmartre. It's la rue.
Look behind you.
Oh, it's amazing.
We have a glimpse of where we are going. We are going there. We are in one of the cutest places in Paris. This area is unique and different of any place of the city. We are in Montmartre, and as you can see behind me, la Basilique du Sacre coeur.
Is it the sinking house over there?
Look behind you.
Oh, it's amazing. are now trying to go inside the Basilique du Sacre coeur.
Can you tell me where to start?
For the ones who want to have an even better view, it's possible to go up to the dome to have a panoramic view of Paris.
Yeah, it's 7 euros per person. It's like 290 stairs. We won't do it today.
Because we just want to see the charm of this area.
Yeah.
What song are you playing?
I love Paris.
La vie en rose. Wow, so beautiful.
I like it. Okay, so now we are roaming more around here, this cute place. And fun fact, here it's a little to no Haussmann architecture and it's more village atmosphere, I will say. So let's go.
We are so surprised by the number of people here. There are even some tour guide.
Yeah, that's true. Tourist tour guide here.
So we are feeling
in Paris.
That. Yeah. So we are feeling that we are tourists again and just visiting a touristy place. Just behind us, as you
can. Oh, look at the car! I don't know if you can see it.
Oh, nice! Look at the car. Beautiful car.
Yeah.
The house is really cute.
It
and
is.
As you can see, there is so many people here taking pictures.
It's one of the most photographed house here in Montmartre.
Yeah.
Oh, be careful! Ooh la la. It's really narrow here for a bus, a big bus like this. So here we are, the pink house, La Maison Rose. And it's also well known for, I think it was Picasso, right?
Yeah, not only this house is beautiful, but it's really famous because Picasso used to come here because he was living around here.
We should have a brunch here.
How much is it?
29 euros! Oh my god, so expensive! Wow! Oh no, we cannot have brunch today! It's pretty cold! So bad! Maybe next time! Nevertheless, a caress, let me give you a part of myself, she said. So, if you rub her breast, you can get lucky in love, right? I think this is something I read. So should I rub her breast?
No, I don't think so. Behind us is one of the last working vineyards in the middle of Paris. As you can see, it's really small and can produce only some bottles of wine annually.
So you are looking for a house then?
Yeah, it would be really great to live here. I really like the place, it's really cute, there is a lot of restaurants. And yeah, it seems nice to live here, right? So I was looking and just for information, here it's really expensive. Okay, so for example, for one apartment, the price is $540,000, euro.
So
I don't know if it's useful information for you guys, but maybe if one of you is have millions and millions of dollars,
you euros.
Can of euros. You can think about this place. Is it the shortest pedestrian crossing?
The car came from here. It was so narrow. I don't know how it could drive here. It's a funny street. We rarely see something like this, right? Down and up. When the nightingale sings, you should spread your wings. Take off and start anew. What if I don't want to? So right now we are walking on the oldest street of Montmartre. It's la rue rustique. So this is where you can find the restaurant bar Le Consulat. It's really old, and many painters, old painters, used to come here, like Picasso, Van Gogh, Monet. And yeah, it's really interesting to be here and walking on their path. Changes and so must we. Just stay true to what you believe in, to what you believe in. Here you have the word I love you in at least 250 languages. Can you find it in your language here? I try to find in French. Do you see it in French?
No, I found a Korean.
Korean, Japanese.
I was looking for Thai.
Thai too, yes. I think we found a Thai language here. Looks like Thai, but not sure. And this place is little to no Osmanian architecture